and meteorological bodies did not win a universal acclaim until Christmas 1806, when the legendary pantomime Mother Goose opened at Christmas Carol. Thereafter, he was in a class of his own. He was quite simply the funniest living pantomime. So funny that George IV once burst his stay laughing at him. So funny that on another occasion, he called a sailor to recover miraculously his speech and hearing.